Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. It's your boy BlackHatGamingg. And we are back with some more Forza Horizon 5 once again. And in this video, I'll be showcasing you guys my garage so far. Now, given the fact that this game is pretty much nearly around a month old. I know, pretty damn crazy if you ask me. I figured, well, I may as well just showcase my garage I've got so far. As of course, we've got more cars coming out sometime down the line anyway. So I figured I'm going to showcase my garage so far at the time of recording this. So, I was going to say something before I quickly start with the video, because I kind of want to just let the video explain for itself. You'll probably see some cars that have a love heart thing on the bottom right hand corner of some of them. Those I added to my favourites, and those cars are for an upcoming video. So just ignore those for the time being. This was a similar story back when I showcased my garage on FH4. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you'd like to see more Horizon 5 content in the future, make sure you subscribe to my channel and turn on channel notifications so you don't miss out on any new pieces of content like this in the future. And if you're going to enjoy this video, smash the like button, that'll be muchly appreciated. Anyway, I'll let the video explain for itself, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.